Hello to everyone who's watching us today. We are here with Anna, the founder and director of MC. Thank you for joining us, Anna. I wanted to ask you a few questions about our school. Can you tell me how to help a child fall in love with math?
Hi, Matvey, thank you. What I think the best thing and the easiest thing we can do if we want to help our kids to fall in love with math or with any subject is to love that subject ourselves and share the passion with our kids. So find and tell them cool, interesting things about math. Get excited about sharing those cool, interesting things with them. What also helps is to play games. So make any math activity you want to perform with them into a game. Competitive, not competitive, collaborative. Play it, make it fun. Once we are doing things that are fun together, we love it. Also, very important is to make the whole experience a success experience for your child. So, not something that's obvious and too easy that they can do it, but turn something they don't know how to do. They are learning it. It is maybe a little bit hard, but they feel the power of victory over that something unknown and hard that they didn't know before. They work for it and they master it, and they are able to actually see results and their achievements. And you can help them measure and feel empowered by their achievements and celebrate it together, acknowledge it, and be really, really glad about it. That's it. So, yeah, find things you don't know and set up for discovery adventures. That's what I think.